So this, once it starts going, there's a Dolby button and you can turn the technology on and off so you can hear how that out-of-head experience happens. But one of the main exciting developments in the mobile space is that Nokia are going to be going to market with the N8. This is what the first phone on the market with a HDMI output. So you can enjoy your content on the move with a one file that contains Dolby Digital Plus surround sound. We can feed an output to the headphones so you get a great experience on the move. But then when you get home, you can connect it up to your home theater system with a single cable and you get full high definition 720p video and Dolby Digital Plus 5.1 surround sound. And when they're finished in the room next door, that's one of the key demos I'd like to give you, because it really is compelling and it's amazing the kind of quality of entertainment you can get from a device so small. Yeah. The Nokia N8 has a HDMI output on the top. It's a small HDMI connection, which either requires someone to get a special HDMI cable that has a small connector on one end and the standard larger connector on the other end. But actually, Nokia, in the box, as they ship the phone, will actually have a connector from big to small. As you place the cable into the device, it does its HDMI handshaking with your home theater system. And then what happens is you start to see the same image of the menu appear on the screen as well. Here we have it in portrait mode, but if I swing the device round, we get the whole menu structure up in landscape mode as well. So we have our, this is our list of available videos on the device. As we scroll down through it, I'll find a particular clip. This is a clip of Tron Legacy, which is the new Tron film that's going to be coming out in Christmas this year. So this is actually a high-definition 720p file for video with Dolby Digital Plus surround sound audio. If we're in a home theater environment like this and we've connected up to our home theater system, that 5.1 surround sound goes straight from the device over HDMI into the home theater system. And I think when you hear this, what you'll hear is an absolutely amazing experience coming off a device so small. And the quality of the audio is really just breathtaking.
Aware of what's happened.
How did you do that?